Well, I just decided the other day I'd gone long enough for walking this way. Figured I'd take me on into town and buy me a car to get around. Now, a brand new car I just couldn't buy, don't have money enough. That's the reason why. So I took what I had and I figured I could buy me a used one. Still pretty good. Now in every town, as you well know, there are used car lots wherever you go. The salesmen, they're just waiting there to offer you bargains at a mighty fair. I stopped at one, and before I could say alley-oop, the salesman said right this way. He took me and showed me a little sedan, and he said, here's one you really could fan. Then he started to tell me about all that was in it, and there was a salesman who could really chin it. I opened my mouth to get in a word when he started the motor, and she really turned. Turned it off quick, said the muffler's room, but that's nothing, friend, we'll put on a new one. I started to frown to raise up the hood, and he said, don't worry now, I'm telling you she's good. Well, he winked at me then, and I saw him smile. He said, this car's good for a whole lot of miles. She's built for style and power, too, and I'm cutting the price down just for you. I looked at the tires, they were mighty thin. The body was nothing but a bundle of tin. Shoved my hand in my pocket, hang on to my money. She said, buy now, friend, she's really old honey. Well, he figured right then that I had some cash, so he said, look at her, she's really got class. The radio there that can't be beat, and brand new covers on both the seats. A one-owner car, that's what she is, a friend of mine, she used to be his. He hated to leave her, but he needed the dough. You better take her now, cause she's sure to go. Then I opened the door and I stepped inside, and the salesman said, let's go for a ride. So he turned the key and he started the hack, and smoke started rolling around the back. He gave her the clutch and she blew out of gear, and I guess my face was showing some fear. He said, don't worry, she's safe and sound as we left that log tearing up ground. Well, we just got going around the block when I heard the motor as starting to knock. The salesman, he was a-turning her fast, said, we gotta go back, cause we're low on gas. Got her back safe and stopped inside, then he turned to me with a gleam in his eye that made me grab for my money again, but he reached in his pocket and took out his pen. Then he said, you're signing for a real good deal, the price of this car makes it really a steal. I said, how much? He said, what do you got? I gripped it real tight, said, $500. Started to figure on the paper he had as I waited for news that I knew would be bad. He looked up at me, I started to frown, and said, 90 a month, you're 500 down. Well, I sat paralyzed for a minute or more, then I came back to life, swung open the door. I knew if I stayed, I'd be outdone, so I took a deep breath and I started to run. Got away with my money and was glad to be free, cause that salesman was just too smart for me. You can beat him, I guess, if you're fast enough, but for me, they're just a little too tough.